Alright. Welcome. Hello.
We're playing Outlast today. Hold on. Let me get this game capture fixed. Capture specific. Outlast. Come on. Maybe. Is it gonna load? Alright, there we go. Alright, we have a new format too, kinda. Basically, it's just the whole game screen is. The whole screen is the game screen, except for like down the bottom corner, we got the live chat. Hopefully that'll work. I don't know what is up with it. If it continues to not work, then I probably won't
use it anymore.
Since it's so inconsistent. Anyways, we're playing Outlast, Asylum game on crack, essentially. That's what I like to call it. It's super scary. I am excited, yet I am very scared, to say the least. I'm gonna turn the volume up real quick. Alright. We're gonna do normal difficulty because I'm a little pussy. Little bitch. Outlast contains intense violence, gore, graphic sexual content. Yeah, I know. And strong language, please enjoy. You are Miles Upshur? Upshur? I don't know. An investigative reporter whose ambition is about to earn him an intimate tour of hell on earth. Dang, bro! Yeah. Always willing to risk digging into the stories no other journalist would dare investigate. You will seek out the dark secret at the heart of Mountain Massive Asylum. Stay alive as long as you can. Record everything. You are not a fighter. To navigate the horrors of Mount Massive and expose the truth, your only choices are to run, hide, or die. Dude! I don't think dying is a choice if I want to expose everything. You know? Dude, why can't they send, like, freaking the military?
Our evacuation commissioner, Commissioner Salazar, said changing weather patterns were to blame for livestock behavior. We encourage ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Puebla. And if you're out late...
Hold on. Options. Is there, like, a way to turn up the, like, voice volume? I don't think so. Because it's, like, really loud except for the voices. Yeah, that's really loud, though. So I'm going to turn that down. So you guys can hear it.
Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation of box elderbugs.
Box elder bugs. I've heard of those. I don't think I've ever seen them. I don't know how that. I'm not a bug guy. I guess it's a Pokemon. Like Pokemon. Dude. This is what I'm talking about. Just like the intro reminds me. Oh, no. That's very sensitive. Just like the intro reminds me of like the Resident Evil 7 intro. That's still really sensitive. Alright, subject tip. Illegal activity at Murkoff Psychiatric Systems. They don't know me. Have to make this quick. They might be monitoring. I did 2 weeks of software consult at Murkoff Psychiatric Systems facilities in Mount Massive. All sorts of NDAs. I am very much breaking right now, but seriously, fuck those guys. Sorry for the hard F word. I don't know why I just like fuck those guys. Yeah, I don't know. Terrible things happening there. Don't understand it. Don't believe half the things I saw. Doctors talking about dream therapy going too deep. finding something that had been waiting for them in the mountain. People are being hurt and Murkoff is making money. It needs to be exposed. Okay. Good old batteries. Nice, nice. Miles Upshur. Okay. Are we getting out? Yep, we're getting out. Okay. I don't know, so it's still a little sensitive, I think. It's a very sensitive
game.
The mouse. Maybe it's a good thing. I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna crouch and go under the desk. Hide under the desk and we'll turret. That's not good. Who did that? Charlie, I know it was you. Who's Charlie? I don't even know. How do I... How do I make it the night vision? Controls. Oh, F, okay. F for flashlight. But I don't need night vision right now. To open a door quickly, press left mouse button to open a door slowly. Hold. Okay, to raise your camcorder. Okay, yeah, I got that. Miles Morales from Scooby-Doo. Let's see if there's like anything around here that I can use. I feel like I'm gonna die a lot because I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, I know what I'm doing, but knowing what you're doing and actually doing it is two completely different things. Okay, no. I guess I have to go down through here. Oh, I can't just toggle it. Maybe that's a good thing? I don't know. Who's that? What? It looked like some, like a banana there. Maybe I should turn it on. That's a bit better. Hold on. Hold up! A little bit of a... there. Staggering. There. Return to... Come on, Miles Morales. Dude, you're Spider-Man. I'm just kidding. You're a Spider-Man. You can't find that straight than that. But what is the sound? I like that you can jump in this. Like, you can't jump in Resident Evil games. So, like... it's kind of nice. Okay. Fine. Which I do hope to play Resident Evil in the future, but I currently don't have, like, any of the games. Except for my friend is sharing all the games, but he doesn't have, like, okay, so I'm in family mode with my friend who has all the games, right? Except for the first one. And I want to play them in order. Even 5 and 6. Trash ones.
Okay, this is a nice room. Oh my gosh, bro, that scared me. Dude! Gosh. This is a horrifying game. Like, if you guys get scared easily, I don't know if this would be for you. Dude, why do you slam it? That was, I feel like that was a waste. Because I still had like full battery being. I hate that he slams everything. J, okay. Murkoff Psychiatric Systems. Project Wall Rider. What? Oh gosh. Mount Massive Company. Or Co. Whatever. I don't know. Case number 174. I mean, there's 173 other cases. Anyways. Patient initials WPH Billy. You know it's bad when their name is Billy. Anyways, consultation dated 2012-10-14. Initial date of patient consult 2009 April 12th. Patient age. Gender male, observing physician. Dr. Carl Houston. Houston, you have a problem. Okay. Therapy status. Patient claims to have progressed to self-directed lucid dream states. Morphogenic engine activity observed at unprecedented scale. Continuing stage 4 hormone schedule. Diagnostics. Spirometry revealed no bronchial accumulation. Hematocrit centrifuge again. Failed to separate erythrocytes. Highly worrisome. Yeah, I don't know what any of that means, but it sounds highly worrisome. MRI revealed arrhythmic. Oh my gosh. NREM cycle, laughter in NREM state. Interview notes. Billy asked about the status of his mother's lawsuit against Murkoff and the asylum. This represents a catastrophic breach in security, despite Billy's claims that he discovered the truth in the blood dreams of Dr. Traeger. Note, the only Traeger on company records, one Richard Traeger, is an executive from MRD. All orderlies and security personnel must be questioned and video security improved. Improved to include analytic biometrics. Murkoff Psychiatric Systems Project Wall Rider Mount Massive Co. Okay, that's yeah.
Wall Rider.
Can I pick up the phone?
Pick up the phone!
Idiots. Don't know how to pick up phones. Oh, wait. There's something. Oh. The door.
I hate that you slammed the door, Miles. Like, just shut it normally. Some intestines. Anybody want some snack? Some snack? Like, bro, just shut the door normally. You don't have to use your Hulk strength to close it. Okay. Yeah, I hate the, like, Asylum people. The people from the Asylum in this game, though. They're all just so ugly and disturbing. Like, I'm sorry, but they're just weird. I hate it. Saving, okay. It's locked. Okay, maybe that's a good thing. Oh! Oh my gosh, bro! Oh my gosh! Why? Why though? Oh my gosh. Now it's playing intense music. I hate this.
They killed us. He caught out.
The variants? I don't even want to know who the variants are. I'm scared, bro. Can I save? I can save and exit, but I want to exit. I'm freaking about to pee my pants, bro. Oh, look, battery. Ooh, piece of candy. No, it's locked. Good, I don't want to go in there. That door spells danger, literally. The word danger is written on that door. I'm terrified. This game is terrifying. Like, I've only-
Little fake.
No! Bro, what the heck? Ah! Dude. Ew! Get
and
off
who
me,
who are you, then?
I don't know, who are you? Priest? Oh, by the way, guys. Real quick. This game does have a lot of religious stuff, like cults and stuff. So, if you get offended by that stuff, you might as well just leave now. Anyways, back to the game.
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
No, I don't. I mean, I might, but I'm not for you. Creep. Gosh, bro.
Alright, what happened to you? Can I check? Blah blah blah. Just a bunch of reading, a bunch of random stuff. Okay. If you guys wanted to read that, then you can go back and pause it, right? Like, I'm sorry, but I'm reading this. I want to try to get pretty far in this game. Okay. Dude, this game is terrifying, though. I'm about to pee my pants, I swear. Like, I love horror, but this is, like, a lot. If you want to read this, go ahead and pause. Although, I don't know, can you pause doing a stream on Twitch? I don't know. But it's fine. Dude in a wheelchair, okay. Hey, buddy. Hi, buddy. Bye, buddy. If I go in here, will they kill me? Sorry, pals. Stop that. Escape the, of course, you know. Escape the asylum, that's kind of obvious notes. This guy's cemetery silly. Bro, it smells like. Oh my god.
Get them out! Please!
Get off of me, bro! Get off of me, bro! Get off of me! I don't want you on me in this game! You're gross, dude. I don't like. Can I turn my health or something? Can I go through here? No. Dang it, bro. Maybe I should turn toggle crouch. I don't know, maybe. No. I don't know if that guy chases me. Bro, I'm scared. How's the stream looking up? How we looking, bro? How we looking? We're looking. Looking for something. I don't know what, but never mind. I'm just going a little crazy, you know? I'm really scared. I bet this is even hard for like normal. Sorry to disturb you. You can. I hate that Miles just slams everything. I'm so sorry to disturb you, pal. I'll leave now. Hey, buddy. Mind if I just... God, that's wasted. Oh, look at that. Ew. Why'd that close? I know that's where I'm supposed to go, so I don't want to go there quite yet. Oh, look. Peace coming out. Like I said, want to read it? You can pause. Dude, Miles is excessively loud. I don't like how loud Miles is.
Why should we have to pay for this? Why do we have to die? Walk over killing just for being sick. We're some people, huh? We didn't choose.
Oh wait, I was just in here. Okay. What am I doing in here again? You? No. Okay. I feel like Big Pig Man, it's gonna come. Aw, oh, you're kidding. I probably chose the worst locker. I hate him so much.
You were here, weren't you? You little pig. I'll find out that you were.
Oh my gosh, bro.
Dude, just leave.
I hate this so much. I don't like this part of the game.
I
hate that he slams everything, dude. Like, have you ever just thought, you know, I'm not being slammed. Paper. Blah 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 blah. Okay. Want some soda, Miles? In the clinch, you're thirsty. Nobody's here, buddy. I don't like this part of the game, bro. I actually really hate this part of the game. I've seen people play it. It's hard. I'm so terrified right now. I hate that you slam it every time. Is he gonna come in here? I don't want him to come in here. He shouldn't come in here. Although at the same time, I feel like if he does come in here, it'd be a little bit of like clarity. I think he's coming in here. Yeah, he's coming in here. He's in here. Thank you. hate this. Is he gone? Do I know if he's gone? I don't know if he's gone. Should I just risk it and leave? I don't know, I really like this locker. It's kind of warm in here, you know? Kind of cozy. You know, I got my camera, I got myself, I got all my body parts, right? You know, I'm living the life, man. I'm literally living the life in this locker. This is a safe spot. Alright, so I only have one more to hit, right? I wish I could, like, save whenever I want. But it's an autosave, so... I'm so sorry I'm being so quiet. I'm trying to focus. I'm terrified right now. At least I'm getting a lot of batteries. Don't come in here. It would have been terrifying if I just, like, after recharging, reloading my camera and just was right there and just, bruh. That would have been awful. But I don't think they'd do that. This is bullshit. Peek, bro. Thank you.
That's the last one, right? Bro, I'm scared. I don't know what to do. Like, I know what I'm supposed to be doing, but I'm so scared that it's like, ah, this is terrifying. Resident Evil games, bro, they don't, I freaking, these things are easy, right? This, oh my god. There's a difference between this and like, survival, or like Resident Evil, because this is survival. The thing is, you can't fight back in this. Same thing with Amnesia. That's why, I feel like that's what it makes it so scary. Bro! He checked the locker right next to me.
Just another ghost.
Oh my god! Just me, please! I'm begging you! You actually suck. I'm so scared. Am I good? Can I go? I feel like as soon as I leave the locker though, like every time, I feel like as soon as I leave the locker, I'm dead. Though, like this sucks. I'm so terrified. I'm gonna hide here until he passes. Oh my gosh, bro. I'm gonna run out of batteries, honestly. I'm terrified. Okay, passed.
I run.
Jump! Miles, go! Idiot! Jesus. I was jumping and it just wouldn't let me. What the heck is wrong with this game? It wouldn't let me vault. Dude! Why? I literally was vaulting and it just broke. Nah. Not happy. Mm-mm. What the frick? It's the stupidest thing.
That's all I gotta do is press that, right? Not here. Not at all. I hear him walking around, but I don't know where he's at. I'm gonna run out of fucking batteries, bro. Should I maybe just go for it? What the hell? I thought I pressed both of them. Aw, you can't get in here, loser. Suck. Suck ass. What the hell is hitting them? I pressed both of them, didn't I? Or no. Did I? I don't even know, man. That's stupid. Maybe I should just, like, run for it. Dude, why are you still there? You are, like, camping there. You a-hole. I have no batteries left. You're kidding. How long have I been streaming for? 50 minutes. Yeah, okay. Okay. This guy is an asshole. He just stood there. He was camping. Is he still camping in there? Asshole. Bitch. Dude, just go away. I actually hate this guy so much. I didn't think this part would be so hard. Bro. I might just have to go through it. Fuck. Like, I keep saying that, but like, he's always just camping. Dude, can he please just, like, die? Dude, why can't Miles fight back? I don't understand. Like, if I were in this situation, I'd be grabbing stuff and hitting people with shit. Not Miles, though. Whoa. Miles
Why? No. I have no battery left either. You're kidding me. Why was he in that room specifically? Why?
I hate this guy.
Dude, he's just staying exactly where I need to be. I can't do anything because he's always there. It's obnoxious. I'm annoyed. I'm so annoyed.
Dude. I need batteries. I have no batteries. I'm out of battery left. Give me some batteries, bro. Give me some batteries.
Battery, yes. Let's go. Dude, why can't Miles just have a gun? I think the player should have guns. So you know how many reporters like go into places like this to investigate? Shit. Probably a lot more than. I'm not here, buddy. I'm not here. I'm literally gone. Go away. I need more batteries again, bro. No way he saw me. No way. No way. Mm-mm. Dude, I need new battery, but I can't find any batteries at all. terrified. I'm actually terrified of this game. Like, bro, even if it was just a pull, I could still fight back. Bro, I could probably swing a pull, like, harder than your grandma could throw a chunk of. No way. Uh-uh. No way, you freaking saw me. There's no way in hell.
Just another dog.
Good. You don't. Go under the bed. Freaking retard. There's no way you saw me this time. Again. What? We running. No, we're gone. We're gone. Haha. Suck ass. Asshole. Oh my gosh, bro. That sucked. Bro, I am so scared. That was terrifying. Can we please get some batteries? Please. I pray for batteries every day. I need batteries, bro. Give me batteries. I swear if you don't give me batteries. Maybe in here? Is this a battery? Yes! Any more batteries? Give me batteries. Not completely out of the hellhole. This whole place is a hellhole. But I'm out of the little sewer part. You know, I'm so happy about that. Elevator. What? Excuse me? So where do I go now? Great question.
don't really want to go back down this way. Oh, I gotta finish doing this. Oh, you're good. Dude, what? You're kidding
me. I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness.
You, dude, you are disgusting.
Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
No. Because your gospel isn't the gospel. Your gospel is like freaking Satan's gospel. You believe in demons and shit. I believe in Jesus. Like, the actual Jesus. You're just a bunch of crazy lunatics. Bro, can I get rid of this blurriness? Okay. Can I get some batteries? Anybody got some batteries? Can I buy batteries? Just like Pokemon. Can I buy batteries? What? Sorry to have offended you. I'm past that one part now. Hey bro, you good? I bet your hand hurts and punch
me. Space shouldn't hurt you.
No. Space
alone. Who's this?
Back to warm sleep. My blood, and they
want to
get out.
Heal. Not here. We give them a running start. There's an idea.
I want some batteries. That's just like all I want. Batteries. God, dude, don't. Thank God you're in a straitjacket.
God damn it! What the fuck is the matter with you? You weren't invited to this, you goddamn sicko! It's sick! You're sick!
Hey! No! Oh. Hey, you! Oh, I.
Can you stop? Dude, it just sounds so bad.
Oh, you didn't wait until I finish. Oh, but I saved some for you.
You know what would be really nice right now? Some batteries. Yes! Let's fucking go. Again, pause if you want to read. Oh, I know this part. Battery, let's go! You. Hey, what's helping you? Inactive. Why? Why is it inactive? Can I make it active? I want to. So I don't want to go this way.
Shut up! Let me think for a minute! Quiet! Quiet!
Will do. I will, buddy. What? I'm so confused. Yeah, I said I will.
I didn't mean to do that. I just fucking reloaded it. I'm so mad. Get in! Oh my gosh, the controls are so weird. It confuses me. I'm scared, bro. Mommy, hold my hand. Please. Be nice. Because I don't really want my mommy to hold my hand. I want my... someone else. My viewers, hold my hand. Please. Dude. Oh my gosh, bro. I wanna wait a few seconds. What? Battery. Okay. Batteries? No, okay.
My God, vanished without trace.
I just had sarcasm. It wasn't my intention. He thinks we're assholes. Or stupid. Let's pull him in and slit his belly open.
Wait. Just a moment.
Yeah, they already know him.
I'm up against the big dude right now, I know that. What the? Miles, don't, calm down, bro. Just calm down, bro. I know it looks bad, but you need to calm down. You do not know I'm in here. You do not know I'm in here. No, you don't. Okay, good. I don't know where he's at.
What is what?
Little pig.
He's down there. You're kidding. You're kidding. Okay. You're awful. You should feel bad for that. Okay. Stay away from me, dude. Stay away from me. I don't want to be. Search for batteries begins.
Let's do experiments! The dead is more on the living! I give you a hint! It's still happening! It's still happening!
Ah!
Like I said, you want to read? Pause it. Go ahead. Okay. Sorry, I stretched. I don't. I'm like so scared. I don't know what it is. Some of these sections do like that. Like that one section. I was in the water. That was awful. I hated that. I need batteries. Stay away from me, bro. Stay away from me. Oops. I said stay away from me. Hey!
What the fuck? Who's there?
So he might hit me once, but... Batteries, please. Dang, bro, you don't have to do this. You got any batteries, though? Yay, battery. A thingy. Ooh, I'm very good at that. Fuck this place, seriously, just fuck this place. Dying keeps moving lower on the list of the worst things that could happen to me here. True, very true, you could get raped by a man. That'd be pretty crazy. The word wall rider is all over the place. Murkoff was running an experiment here called Project Wall Rider, but the patients talk about the wall rider like it's physical presence, a spirit or demon, something they found in the mountain. I chalk it up to schizophrenic delusion, but I just saw something. Maybe it was a glitch in the camera, or maybe this place is getting to me. I don't know, Miles. Maybe it's real. You ever think about that? Sorry. It's so freaking dark. Battery, let's go! Long have I been streaming? Yo, what's up, Slayer? You still there watching? Ooh. Hour and a half. Alright. I'm thinking maybe like another half hour to an hour. Half hour to 45, 30 to 45 minutes, maybe. I don't know. It's been a pretty good stream so far. I mean, I'm scared out of my freaking clothes, but how do you? Dude, I don't like this music. It's so great. Dang, I'm just not really alive. I can't see where. Okay, this way I can see. So. Ah, sorry about that, man. He died in the sewers. Tragic. Thank you.
I keep wanting to call him Ethan, because, like, Ethan Winters from prison. At least there's just a few places I can get away from the dude in here. Excuse you? Me? Excuse me? I know the big dude gonna be chasing me in here. I know that he's a bad guy. I might end the stream after I get out of this series. You know it's gonna go down when it auto saves. I have to turn the two valves. Oh, through here, please. Thank you. All right. Oh, just checking if Slayer sent anything yet. So there's Slayer. Please, don't be here. I need you to hold my hand through this very terrifying experience because I'm scared. Out of my skin, bro. I think this guy two shots. I hate the intense music. It's like one of the worst parts. Somebody hold my hand, bro. Please. I feel like this part's a lot easier than that other water part. I don't know though. Maybe that's just. Well, here's one valve. Is there anywhere to hide in here? Always, when you're playing horror games and you have to do something, always check for a place to hide. Because you know that they're gonna put this dude on you as soon as you do that thing. As soon as you make progress, they're gonna try to freaking kill you, essentially. It's how it always goes. It's how, like, especially Outlast. Like Resident Evil. More Outlast than Resident Evil. And I don't really know about Outlast 2. I've only seen it once. But, you make progress. You making progress equals you having to hide because someone's about to come freaking kill you. This is how it is, bro. It's annoying. He's not coming right now. He better not come in my freaking locker. Better not check my locker of all lockers. Don't you dare. I don't think they ever check your... I don't know. Well, I don't know. They might not check your locker, like, ever. They only check the locker. I feel like it's a little unfair, unless they see you going to the locker. I think it's a little unfair. They just, like, come in and be like, oh, I use most locker. And then you're immediately dead. And I'm sure the game devs also think that. I hate how this guy's like so slow. But why can't you just stay slow? Okay, I think I might wait for him to go back over there. Dude, why is he oh my gosh. Sometimes him being slow is obnoxious because then you have to wait for him to do anything. I feel like what a lot of people do sometimes is just like, they just run. That's how they play Outlast. They end up getting killed. But sometimes you gotta sneak, bro. You gotta sneak a lot of them. It's a stealth game, I feel like. Going. He's slow as heck, but he's going. Are you committed? I don't think he's committed. Go! He's about to start chasing me. I'm gone, bro. I'm literally gone. Was that it, though?
I don't think that was it. Was it? I feel like there was more. And I was, like, watching people. Like, Gura. Yao Gura. Hashtag not one. But Yao Gura. Anyways. I swear there was more. I guess there is. This part is terrifying. Because it's all dark. I can't see where it's going. I don't know it. Don't do that. I hate that so much.
Does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
I guess I'll go down here. Why not? I mean, probably the right way to go. I feel like I've had pretty good guesses. The other time, right? Right? I do like to check a lot of things, so. Just in case you might have batteries. Just in case they're done. Oh my gosh, don't do that. What the frick, bro? You're dropping bodies on me. Messed up. I don't like that there's water running, because it's harder to do the change. Okay, good, because I don't want to go in there. Oh, I have to go here. Okay. I guess I might have to go. Perfect. Not a battery. More? Can I have more? Am I getting a little too greedy here? I would like more batteries because it's freaking dark. I feel like I'm gonna have to deal with Big Boy. Big Boy Daddy Nearest. Okay, now I can just go. I don't like that I might have to deal with Big Boy Daddy Nearest. This is dark. Yes! Battery. Okay, it gives me plus one battery. Plus one. The same thing, right?
This is the right door, right? I think he's down here with us. And by that, I mean Big Boy Daddy. Daddy. Big Boy Daddy Deers. I don't like that I can't grab people. Can I come over here? Can I climb this, please? Please. Oh my god. Why? I hate that. Dude, he's so freaking terrifying. Oh my gosh, I am scared. Well, yeah, of course I'm scared. It's a horror game. It's doing its job. And it's doing it extremely well. And this thing is like freaking almost nearly 10 years old, I think. What is it? 2012-ish? Is this the right way? Is that the right way? Am I supposed to go there? God, I hope so. I hope that's not where I came in at. That isn't where I came in at, right? Surely not. No, I have no extra batteries. Just the one that I have. That's the way I came. You're kidding. I'm so scared. He's loud. He's right next to me. Yes, this was the right move. Am I still in the sewers? Yeah. Damn it, I don't want to be in the sewers. I hate the sewers. I am sick and tired of the freaking sewers. You know why? Because that's where Big Boy Daddy Deers is. I hate that. Big Boy Daddy Deers is a freaking sewer.
I'm sure Big Boy Daddy Dearest is much preferred to Psycho Dr. Mead. Doesn't see it well. Probably not this room yet. Man, I wanted to go in the freaking room with the bodies! And then sing Let the Bodies Hit the Floor. Oh well. Okay, what did I write down? What did you write down? Dang. A feast for flies. I thought this sewer couldn't smell any worse. Hundreds of bodies crammed into a room. Thousands of flies. Is this the priest's way out? Quote unquote. Oh! New viewer? Hey! Welcome, Viking Warrior. Very cool. Thank you for chatting, kind sir. I don't know if you're still there, but if you are, thank you for coming and tuning in. Thank you very much. I do much appreciate it. Every comment, view, follow, amazing. I love it.
It's what keeps me going, man.
Of course, I'm mostly just doing this for fun because I'm stupid. Did it break? I think it broke. Hold on. I gotta control alt delete real quick. Task manager. Okay. Hold up. Okay, there. Okay, there we go. Fixed it. Rocket science time, bro. Okay, I guess I go up this way. Am I out of the sewers? Okay. Nice. Where do I go though? Ah, I see. Dang it. I think those two guys are gonna be doctors. Yet another battery. Nice. Nice, nice. Love the batteries. Batteries are so perfect. God, what would I do without batteries? It's probably a really bad idea because the door was just being banged.
Thank you.
Sounds like someone's jacking off or something. A file. Again, if you want to read, you can pause. Go ahead. I'm not going to stop you from pausing. I don't know if you can pause on Twitch. I know you can on YouTube, but go ahead. Hey, pal. What's your name, bud? In the vent. Sus. That wasn't funny.
Here, buddy.
Damn it. I knew that was gonna happen.
Hey.
Oh, this next section was
bullshit. Priests guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old 2 martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Healthier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go. Arms and legs inside the car at all times. You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this
Dude,
way.
Dude, I love this guy, he's fun. But at the same time, he's like, pretty creepy. I just realized this.
He's completely naked aside from the universe. Like, that's kind of weird.
Kill me.
You're putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stance. Here we are, then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. It'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk.
Alright. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you did watch, thank you. I'm gonna end that here for today, and next time we'll pick up where we left off and do this guy's section and probably next section, I don't know, because I remember this guy's section being really long, but thank you so much for watching, and as always, have a great rest of your day, and stay safe, and stay healthy. See ya.